Hey guys, Cheeser Up to 50 here, and I think I need to address something. I haven't been uploading much lately, and I'm going to change my schedule from probably daily. I'm going to do a video once a week, but that's not it. I'll do a video once a week at least, so you'll get one video a week. There could be anything there. And I haven't really been doing any videos lately. So, yeah. So that's all I wanted to say. I'll catch you later. And right now I'm going to record something because I... Welcome back guys, Cheese Raptor 50 here. Welcoming you back to Let's Play. Well, it's not really a Let's Play, but it is, whatever this is called. Okay, so here we can re-battle all of these bosses. But I on this file I have not done every boss. I have all of them up to Twin Rover. So let's start with Goma. I'll battle these until I start failing. Hang on. So hang on. So I'm just gonna do something. How'd you do it? And I did that in just under a minute. Challenge cleared. Okay, we're back, and we're gonna take on the second boss, which is Dodongo. So I'm not gonna do all of these bosses, I'm just gonna do... Well, until I can't do them. Shield. Put place in them. I suck at bosses if you haven't realized.
Ah! Turn around, little boy. You're going down. How many lives does this guy have? How do I survive that? Well, not that I can't, it's that I am. Okay. And that is it. And there we go. And I cleared the challenge in 1 minute 53. Nice. Welcome back, guys. We're going to take on Baronade. Probably the one I'm least looking forward to. Not that I'm looking forward to any of them. If you know my old Let's Play of this, you'll know why I hate it. This is a hard boss compared to the rest. I don't get that. Where do you come from? This is that bit. Right. Yeah. God, stop doing it. I have no idea what I'm doing right now. we go, what now? Yes, after all this time, I've finally beaten Barney. Yeah. It's 5:21. Not the best time in the world, to be honest. Okay, I'm gonna make this the last one. Cause I don't want I'm just splitting this up, I don't know why. I'm probably gonna edit it back together. So I'll do this. Phantom Ganon. I'll do this as the final one. Cause I've done this only once and I kept dying, so how to activate it. That's her. Phantom Ganon. Here we go. Can you just auto lock? No, where is it? It's the wrong one. Gotcha. Where is it? Thank you. You can't get in trouble. That was harder than I thought, but with one heart to spare, I have defeated Ganondorf. Phantom. Hey kid, you do quite well, but it looks like you might be gaining some slight skill. But you have defeated only my Phantom. What a worthless creation that ghost was, I will banish it to the gap between dimensions. Well, there is my pointless video of the week. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next week for another random video. See you guys then! It's a crystal star!